We got Stryper or Stripper. Honestly, let's find out what it's all about. I can tell you already, I love the keys. This hair is super big, super big. Well, stand by me faithfully. That's what I want. Yes. You packed your bag just so you can fumble it all across the floor? That's the worst. Christian hairband. But it's something about this sound that I really appreciate. I don't know if it's just because a lot of the movies that I watched in the past or growing up, I don't know, but it's just something about that. It's something about the sound that I love and I appreciate it every time that I hear it. It's that 80s sound. Like I said in my Dirty Dancing reaction, I appreciate a song from the 80s. I really do. Maybe just because they made it seem like it was cool to actually be in love. Maybe that's what it is. I don't know. Music today don't make you feel that. They really don't. They just don't. Silent Chariot, yes. Yes, this is the place. Yes. Hallelujah. I do that after every song. I still don't know if I'm saying it right. Stryper, Stripper, Stryper. Honestly, no disrespect to their name, but that was a dope song. Dope song.